Hi guys! Welcome back to our channel. So today, magluluto tayo ng fried rice. Actually, tuturuan natin si husband magluto ng fried rice the Filipino way. Right?
The right way.
Yes, the right way daw. So ngayon guys, sasamahan ako ni Mark sa kitchen para ituro ko sa kanya kung paano ba yung pagluluto natin ng fried rice. Kasi mostly, kumakain lang siya. But this time, pag-aaralan niya kung paano gawin para next time, siya naman yung magluluto para sa akin. So ngayon guys, samahan niyo na kami. So ngayon guys, mag-umpisa na tayo magluto. So first, Mark, you have to turn on the stove.
Okay. So what number do we go?
At the very high, maximum.
So go to max?
Yeah. Yeah, and tapos, we have to wait for the pot to get hot, then we're gonna put the oil.
Okay.
Alright?
Yes.
Okay to guys, matututo siya magluto. Para next time, ako naman yung nakaupo, siya yung magluto. So I said, next time, I'll be the one who's sitting down and you're the one who's cooking for me, right?
Absolutely. Oh yeah.
It's ready. Okay. You can put some oil. Just very little, you know, not much. Okay, put some oil.
Okay.
I think that's it. Yeah, not so much.
Okay.
We don't want too oily.
Alright,
so antayin natin. So antayin lang natin uminit yung oil. Yeah. Excited na yung cook natin, so first time yung magluluto ng fried rice my way.
Yes.
Nagluluto naman siya guys, may sarili siyang style sa pagluluto ng fried rice, but I like the Filipino way, so tuturo natin sa kanya. Right? You're cooking your own style. But
I have my own way.
Yeah, right.
But now I'm gonna learn the proper way.
Ilalagay natin yung, so first guys, ilalagay natin yung garlic. Okay. Garlic.
I'm being very careful.
So fry it.
Mmm, you can smell the garlic already.
Alright, smells good, right?
Yeah.
This one doesn't need to be brown, but not too dark, because it's gonna be bitter.
Right.
So you don't want it
okay.
Too, you know. Yeah. Just cool. Mmm, smells good.
Yeah.
Careful, that might split.
Yeah, I heard it already.
Yeah. Yeah, this is so, oh yeah, perfect. Now the onion. Onion, how's the onion?
Oh.
Smells good, right?
Hungry already.
Yeah. Okay. Tapos na natin iluluto. Now the carrots, yeah.
Okay.
Color. Yeah, it will give a nice color to our fried rice.
Mix it around?
Yeah, mix it.
And we'll try not to start the house on fire. So I'm sauteing.
Yeah, sauteing the garlic, onion, and the carrots. Yeah.
Okay.
So next, okay, now we're gonna put the rice, guys. Okay, rice, madali lang naman. Boom. Yeah. Okay, naman pala yung ganito, guys. No, nagtuturo ka lang. Tapos pinagluluto para sa iyo. Actually, I love to cook, but sometimes, syempre, pagod din ako. Or sometimes, kasi nung wala pa yung COVID virus, guys, lumalapas talaga kami. So, yun yung pinaka-parang rest ko. Habang, kasi hindi naman ako nagluluto 7 days a week, nakakasawa din, guys. So, lumalabas talaga kami para kumain sa labas. So, now, dahil sa crisis na to, hindi kami lumalabas. Napapagod din ako magluto, guys, ha? Hindi naman biro yung magluto ka araw-araw. So, ngayon, sabi ko sa kanya, kailangan matuto din siya para palitan kami sa pagluluto. Di ba maganda yun, guys? Maganda rin yung dinudulot ng ganitong isolation. At least, may natututunan siya, di ba? Yeah, the carrot gives the nice color.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it will give the color to the...
Look at that.
Yep. Nice color. Yeah. Okay. But now you can put salt and pepper if you want.
I'll let you.
Oh, you want to do
that?
It? Salt and pepper. He's not comfortable putting salt and pepper, so I'll do it for him. Okay.
When I'm doing it on my own,
mm-hmm.
Not an issue. But since she's here.
Yeah. A little bit of ground black pepper. Give a little. Guys, itong meal na to, normally niluluto ko to ng lunch. And then, kinakain namin siya hanggang dinner. So, talagang tipid tips din ito, guys. Ito yung mga meal na niluluto ko. So nakita niya nung nag-ano ako, na grocery tips ako, isa ito, yung pinakita ko sa inyo yung luncheon meat. So isa yung sa gagamitin natin guys, that itlog, ihalo natin sa fried rice. So it's, this is the meal na really talagang mura siya guys, kasi kakainin namin siya ng 2 meals, lunch and dinner. So right now, meron na akong pinrepare na fried na luncheon meat. Design ko naman siya guys para ready na. Ihalo na lang mamaya pag malapit ang maluto. And then later, maglalagay siya ng 2 pieces of egg. Yun lang guys, yun lang ang halo nito. So yung carrots na nilagay niya, leftover pa yun nung last time na magluto ako. So para lang magamit, para lang may vegetable kami, nilagay ko na rin siya at hindi siya masayang. So, di ba guys, murang-mura lang yung meal na to, lalo na sa panahon ngayon, ito yung pampamilyang meal na magugustuhan ng mga bata. Kasi nga, meron pa rin siyang meat, merong egg, tapos may rice, di ba? So, tipid tips to sa pagluluto. Isa sa mga meal na pwede nyo i-prepare, lalo sa panahon ngayon. So, murang-mura lang siya guys, kaya napili din namin itong i-share sa inyo. Yeah. How was it, babe?
How's it work?
Yeah, and then now you have to put the egg. I could help you with this one.
But so where does that go? Like in the middle?
You said you want in the middle,
yeah,
right?
Like
put it all over?
Yeah.
If you understand, you guys, put on all over. But me, I have a different technique. But this is his technique. So let him. Yeah, over. Yeah.
Okay. Mix it.
So guys, hindi ko na pinokus ha, kasi obviously alam niyo naman mag-fry ng rice. So ito, para kay Mark itong lesson na to. So for you guys, I'm sure pro na kayo sa pagluluto ng fried rice. So pinapakita ko lang sa inyo kung paano ko tuturuan si husband paano magluto ng fried rice. So I think he's learning. Are you liking it, babe?
Cooking?
Yeah?
If I say yes, it means I do it all the time.
Ako kasi yes, lagi nagluluto like guys. Ako lagi nagluluto. But wala namang problema sa kanya. Kung niluto ko, kinakain naman niya. So wala akong problema doon. And then, kung ano lang yung iluto ko, yun din naman ang kakain niya. Hindi naman siya nagre-reklamo. Hindi katulad ng iba na hindi kumakain ng Filipino food. Yung asawa ko, kumakain siya. Kaya halos Filipino food talaga yung niluto ko dito sa bahay. So kaya ako nagluluto, right? Chine-check ng supervisor, guys, kung tama yung pagluluto nitong ating, how you call it? An intern?
Internship?
Yeah, I got an internship. I got an intern here, so I'm the one who's supervising him. Oh, it's nice, eh?
Not that she doesn't supervise me on it. Anyways. Oh, well, that looks good.
Yeah, it looks really good.
It's good. It's,
yeah, yeah, okay. So now, so guys, sabi ko nga sa inyo, na-ready ko na to ha. Fried na luncheon meat lang ito. So kinat ko lang siya na pa-dice para ready na. So hindi na easy na, di ba? Lahat. Ganito ako guys, pagluluto. Everything piniprepare ko ahead of time. So ngayon, dire-diretso na yung pagluluto. So ngayon, i-add na natin to. Ito na yung finished product na fried rice ni Mark. Ilalapit ko para makita nyo. Ayan. Mag-iwan na lang din ako siguro ng picture sa taas para makita nyo. O, di ba? Looks good siya. Oh my God, this looks delicious, babe. You're a good cook. Now you're a pro. Okay. Fried rice, bro. Yeah, pwede na siya mag-fried rice, di ba? Oh, see, marunong na siya eh. Ayan, yan ang gusto ko sa fried rice. Ang bango. Tapos tingnan niyo ang kulay niya. Kasi gumamit kami ng carrot. So naisip ko kasi may leftover na carrot. Might as well use it, di ba? So nagbigay pa siya ng kulay sa ating sinangag. Ayan.
Yummy. Looks yummy. Can't wait to try it.
Yeah.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, I think that's it for today, guys. And I hope may natutunan kayo ngayon, guys, sa aming vlog. Natutunan niyo na paano turuan yung mga asawa niyo magluto. And you learned that how to teach your husband how to cook fried rice. And it's a nice bonding for husband and wife, di ba? Habang nasa quarantine tayo. O nasa, how do you call it? It's not a quarantine. We're not quarantine here. Safe isolation.
They're asking us to stay inside.
Oh yeah, while staying at home. Yun, yun yung proper word. While staying at home, it's a nice bonding for husband and wife, di ba? Thank you again guys for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. Please share this video and like this video if you like it. And hope to see you on the next vlog. Bye! Bye. Sarap niya guys, tingnan niyo oh. Ang ganda, 'di ba? Oh, first time niya na. Good job, babe. Oh, first time pa 'yan na. Next, meron pa tayo uling lesson next time. So, watch out for that, guys.
Yeah, watch out.